Fire officials now say damage from an early morning kitchen fire at an apartment building is estimated at $150,000. The Red Cross is helping four families who are not able to stay in their units tonight. The fire started in a kitchen at the apartment complex just behind the Fargo Kmart. When firefighters arrived, all four floors of the building were filled with smoke, and the tenants in 46 units were evacuated. No one was hurt, but firefighters had to rescue a woman's cat.